Welcome friends, in this video tutorial we will learn how to create stock groups in inventory info. So to create stock groups, first go to the gateway of Tally and enter into the inventory info. After going to the inventory info, you have to select stock groups and you want to create single stock group, so enter into the create option. Now in stock groups, what we can add? For example, there is a one type raw material stock group. So in stock groups of raw material, there can be a raw material 1, raw material 2 or raw material 3. And at the end of the manufacturing process, there can be one finished goods. In finished goods category, there can be finished goods 1, finished goods 2 or any other item which is finished after the work in progress of manufacturing unit. So to create stock groups, we are now entered into the stock groups creation window, in which we will add stock groups into the advanced mode. So we are creating stock groups in advanced mode. Here I am giving raw material. I am not giving alias. Under primary category and can quantities of items be added, generally we take this option no, because there is no use of this option anymore. We are pressing yes and we are entering one more stock group, which is finished goods under primary category. Yes. Now press escape and quit out of this window. We can also create multiple stock groups. For example, we want to create finished goods 2, 1 and any other finished goods under the finished good category. Then we can use these multiple stock groups. So go to the multiple stock groups and select create. Now under which category you want to create multiple stock groups? I want to create under the raw materials, so I have to enter now raw materials names. Here you can enter your real time raw materials. I am giving just example, for that purpose I am using just raw material 1. Under category automatically will be selected raw material 2 and press save. So this way you can create. Now if you want to see the stock groups, then you can go to the display. You can see here finished goods, raw material 1, raw materials, raw materials 2. If you want to alter the items, then also you can go to the raw materials, raw materials 2. Individually you can alter the item. If you want to alter the multiple item at the same time, then you can use the alter option of multiple stock groups. So you can enter multiple items at one time. We can also display the all stock groups. So this way you can create the stock groups in the inventory option. Thank you.